Notice what he says. He says, now I make known to you, brethren, the gospel which I preach to you, which also you receive, in which also you stand. Now, this is an interesting word that Paul uses here for communicating the gospel, the good news. And he uses the word preached. We preach to you. Now, nobody really in our day likes to be preached to. You know, we call it a speaker, we call it a teacher, but they use the word preach because of what it, not what it means today, but what it meant back then. You know, somebody says, well, boy, that was an exciting sermon. That sounds like an oxymoron, doesn't it? Sort of like jumbo shrimp or something, you know, something that really you think, how can that ever exist? But in their day, preaching meant to herald something. See, back in the Bible times, they didn't have internet. They didn't have a newspaper. And what they would have was a herald to go from a door, from post to post down the street and walk through the streets heralding, crying out, called a crier by some, crying out the news of the day. In Matthew 1:21, when Jesus was about to be born, it said this, she will bear a son and you shall call